بسم الله، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand Al-Quran the easy way, course number 5, grammar with lesson 20b, that is with page 20 pointer b lesson. In this lesson we will take asma khamsa, the 5 nouns. That's very interesting. In the last course, we studied af'al khamsa, the 5 verbs. Okay, al-af'al khamsa or af'al khamsa in simple terms, the 5 verbs. We have seen in the last course that when we have a chopper word like lam, followed by af'aluna or taf'aluna, then the noons are dropped. Like lam yaf'alu, lam taf'alu, fa'in lam taf'alu, walan taf'alu. I hope you remember the example. Similarly, if you have yaf'alani, they too do, and taf'alani, you too do, and taf'alina, you do, for the woman. So we have the noon chopped in this case also. For example, lam yaf'ala, lam taf'ala, lam taf'ali, when the chopper word comes before them. All right, so the chopper word drops noon in these 5 verbs. What are they? Remember the sequence: yaf'alani, yaf'aluna, taf'alani, taf'aluna, taf'alina. Repeat after me. يَفْعَلَانِ يَفْعَلُونَ
يَفْعَلَانِ يَفْعَلُونَ
تَفْعَلَانِ تَفْعَلُونَ
تَفْعَلَانِ تَفْعَلُونَ
تَفْعَلِينَ
تَفْعَلِينَ.
Can you say this with me? بسم الله.
يَفْعَلَانِ يَفْعَلُونَ تَفْعَلَانِ تَفْعَلُونَ
تَفْعَلِينَ. Once more.
يَفْعَلَانِ يَفْعَلُونَ تَفْعَلَانِ تَفْعَلُونَ
تَفْعَلِينَ. So these are the 5 verbs. These are the 5 verbs, and they are called as 5 verbs in order to help us remember them. These 5 verbs are those verbs where if you have a chopper word before them, like lam or lamma, or even hammer word like lan, the noon drops. Like fa'in lam taf'alu wa lan taf'alu is the best example. You have taken additional examples. It can be any verb like yaqulani, yaquluna, taqulani, taquluna, taqulina, or yukadhibani, yukadhibuna, tukadhibani, tukadhibuna, tukadhibina. The Quran is full of this tukadhiban. Fabi'ayyi ala'i rabbikuma tukadhiban. So these are the 5 verbs which get their noon dropped if they are after a chopper word or hammer word. But anyway, these are 5 verbs. Now we will take 5 nouns. That's very interesting. You know, they have no direct relation with this one, but just to remember the sets and you don't confuse between the two, that's why we have revised 5 verbs. What are the 5 nouns? They are Abu, Hamu, Ahu, Fu, and Dhu. Who are these? Abu is father, right? Like we are taking Abu Zaid. Anyway, Abu is father. Hamu is father-in-law. Okay, Ahu is brother, and Fu is mouth, Fu is mouth, and Dhu is owner. In order to remember these 5, let us take a kind of imagination. Abu Zaid is sitting on my right, Hamu Zaid is sitting on my left, so father of Zaid, father-in-law of Zaid, you know, two big people, father and father-in-law, Abu Zaid, Hamu Zaid, right? And Ahu Zaid is sitting in front. Ahu Zaid, brother. So father of Zaid, father-in-law of Zaid, and brother of Zaid. They are sitting in front. And the Fu of each one of them, Fu of each one of them, or each one of us, is praising Dhu al-Jalal, owner of majesty, that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Fu of these ones are praising Dhu al-Jalal. Dhu al-Jalal, owner of majesty. Abu Zaid, Hamu Zaid, Ahu Zaid, and the Fu of everyone praising Dhu al-Jalal. Can you tell me who is on my right?
Abu Zaid.
Left?
Hamu Zaid.
And front?
Abu Zaid.
And the Fu of everyone is praising Dhu al-Jalal. Right? Again, right?
Abu Zaid.
Left?
Hamu Zaid.
And front,
Ahu Zaid,
and the Fu of everyone is praising
Dhu
al-Jalal. Dhu al-Jalal. All right, now, why are we taking these 5 What is special about these five nouns? Actually, in Rafa Nasab Jar states, Rafa Nasb Jar states, they change their, I would say, shapes, or they change kind of the endings. Abu, Hamu, Akhu, Fu, Dhu are original states. When they are affected, it will be Aba, Hama, Akha, Fa, Dha. And after Jar, it will be Abi, Hami, Akhi, Fi, Bi. That's what we have to learn. So original is Abu, and Nasb is Aba, and after Jar, Abi. So let us practice. Original state is
Abu.
When it is affected,
Aba.
And after preposition,
Abi.
Again, original,
Abu.
Affected,
Aba.
After preposition,
Abi.
Ali. Okay, let's take the second one. Original state is Hamu. When it is affected, Hama. When after preposition, Hami. Answer me. Original,
Hamu.
When it's affected,
Hama.
After preposition,
Hami.
Once again, original,
Hamu.
Affected,
Hama.
After preposition,
Hami.
Alim. Similarly, I don't have to repeat this. Repeat after me two times. Akhu, Akha, Akhi.
Akhu, Akha, Akhi.
Akhi. Again.
Akhu, Akha, Akha, Akhi.
Ali. And do it with TPI. Yeah? The next one is Fu, mouth. Repeat after me two times. Fu, Fa, Fi.
Fu, Fa, Fi.
Fu, Fa, Fi. Ali. And the last one is Zu, owner. Okay, repeat after me two times. Zu, Za, Vi.
Zu, Za, Zi. Zu, Za, Zi.
Alim. Now let us use them in sentences. Very simple sentences, like we have been taking before. Hada Abu Zaid. This is Abu Zaid. Ra'aytu Aba Zaid. Sami'tu min Abi Zaid. Very simple. Okay? So answer me. Hada
Abu Zaid.
Ra'aytu
Aba Zaid.
Sami'tu min
Abi Zaid.
Again, Hada
Abu Zaid.
Ra'aytu
Aba Zaid.
Sami'tu min
Abi Zaid.
Ali. Similarly, now after father, we'll take father-in-law, Hamu. هذا حمو زيد رأيت حما زيد سمعت من حمي زيد. Very simple. حمو حما حمي. So do it with TPI. Answer me. هذا
حمو زيد
رأيت
حما زيد
سمعت من
حمي زيد.
Once again. هذا
حمو زيد
رأيت
حما زيد
سمعت من
حمي زيد.
علم. Let's take أخو. Akhu, Akha, Akhi. So, Hada, Akhu Zaid. This is brother of Zaid. Ra'aytu, Akha Zaid. I saw. Who is the object? Brother of Zaid, Akha Zaid. Sami'tu min, after preposition, min, Akhi Zaid. So, answer me. Hada,
Akhu Zaid.
Ra'aytu,
Akha Zaid.
Sami'tu min,
Akhi Zaid.
Once again. Hada,
Akhu Zaid.
Ra'aytu,
Akha Zaid.
Sami'tu min,
Akhi Zaid.
Ali. And we'll do the same thing for Fu and Dhu. So we'll do first Fu. Hada Fu Zaid. This is mouth of Zaid. Ra'aytu Fa Zaid. I saw the mouth of Zaid. And what did I see? I saw Al Halwatu. I saw sweet Fi Zaid. In the mouth of Zaid. So first Fi is in and the second Fi is mouth. That will help you remember that. So answer me. Like Hada Fu Zaid. Ra'aytu Fa Zaid. Al Halwatu Fi Zaid. So answer me. هذا
فو زيد
رأيت
فا زيد
الحلوة
في زيد.
Once again. هذا
فو زيد
رأيت
فا زيد
الحلوة
في زيد.
علم. And let's take the last one. ذو الجلال, owner of majesty, Allah سبحانه وتعالى. الله ذو الجلال. دعوت, I prayed. To whom? Dhal Jalali. A'udhu bi, I seek refuge in Dhal Jalali. Okay? So, Allahu Dhul Jalali. Da'autu Dhal Jalali. A'udhu bi Dhal Jalali. Answer me. Allahu
Dhul Jalali.
Da'autu
Dhal Jalali.
A'udhu bi
Dhal Jalali.
Once again. Allahu
Dhul Jalali.
Da'autu
Dhal Jalali.
A'udhu bi
Dhal Jalali.
Ali. Alhamdulillah, these are the five nouns. I hope you remember Abu, father, father-in-law, brother. And the Fu, okay, the mouth of each one of us is praising Dhu al-Jalali. Let's take examples from the Quran. First one, Dhu. Wallahu Dhu al-Fadli al-Azim. And Allah is possessor of great bounty. Allah is the possessor of great bounty. The قالوا يا ذا القرنين. When you address someone, like we have learned, يا رب العالمين. You don't say يا رب العالمين. يا رب العالمين. When you address it, when you take the pair of relation, then it will be like this. يا ذا القرنين. They said, oh, ذو القرنين. ذي والقرآن ذي الذكر. By the Quran, how is that Quran? ذي الذكر. Containing ذكر. What is the wow of oath? By the Quran, ذي الذكر. Let's take examples for the word Abu. وَأَبُونَا شَيْخٌ كَبِيرٌ. Yusuf alayhi salam's brothers are telling Yusuf alayhi salam, and they didn't recognize him at that point. And our father, وَأَبُونَا شَيْخٌ كَبِيرٌ. Our father is an old man. Aba. مَا كَانَ مُحَمَّدٌ أَبَا أَحَدٍ مِّن رِجَالِكُمْ. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is not the father of any of your men. So, كان الله غفورا. كان محمد أبا. No, ما كان محمد أبا. Right? So, ما كان محمد أبا. Or أبا أحد من رجالكم. أبي. تبت يدا أبي لهب. May the hands of Abu Lahab be ruined. تبت be ruined. يدا أبي. This is, you know, pair of relation. Hands of أبي. أبي هو لهب. The father of the flame. So here it is Abi. Let's take examples from the Quran for Akhu. Qala inni ana akhuk. Yusuf alayhi salam is telling his brother Binyamin, when he had not recognized him, he said, inni, indeed, ana akhuk. I am your brother. For Akha, thumma arsalna Musa. Then we sent Musa wa akhahu. Arsalna akhahu, and his brother, not akhuhu, akhahu, because arsalna object is akha. Musa is first object, wa akha is another one. Akhi, when it is after preposition, wa awhayna ila Musa, and we inspired to ila Musa, wa akhi, wa ila akhi, and to his brother. So because of ila, it is akhi. Let's take examples from the Quran for fu. There is no word for fu, fa is there. كَبَاسِطِ كَفَّيْهِ إِلَى الْمَاءِ لِيَبْلُغَ فَاهُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving an example as the one who stretches his hands, كَفَّيْهِ إِلَى الْمَاءِ لِيَبْلُغَ, so that it reaches فَاهُ. لِيَبْلُغَ is the verb and object is فَاهُ, his mouth. فَاهُ, not فُوهُ, فَاهُ. There's no example for فِي in the Quran. Similarly, Hamu Hama Hami is not there in the Quran, so we just skip it. Alhamdulillah. Don't forget the 7 types of homework and the 2 prayers. Learn from videos or get from 1-to-1 class. I mean, learn from 1-to-1 class. And at the end, we say, may Allah help us to fulfill all the rites of the Quran. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.